Please, can you tell me why only 9 of you in a 24 House of Assembly, where all of you are APC, that only 9 of you were available for inauguration? What did your colleagues tell you? What is the problem? Just briefly, because we are not staying long, please.
Well, quite honestly, there were some build-up of acrimony before the 17th. We were actually not aware that some members had ganged up and they were not willing to submit to the inauguration. We had interactions, some make demand, and those of us said, well, what is important is we get to be inaugurated. Now, on that day, because interaction had been on, we'd be talking, but we didn't know some of them went out. Coincidentally, at the same time, some of us were already around the premises. And several calls were made from 12 o'clock. Myself and about 5 of us were making calls on our members that were already at the chamber. They were either not picking call, or some would say they're in Abuja, some would say they're in Sapele, and one say he was sick. So we didn't know what was going on. We were already here when we heard the evening had gone for press conference. So when they were not responding, for some of us started mounting pressure on the clerk, we don't have to be here a whole day. It's already about 3:30 and we're going to go to 4. And the moment we were about 9, we said we have already formed a quorum. We needed 8 to be able to at least start this thing going.
Having gotten documentation from 13 members, did you make further effort to reach out to other members elect to be able to complete the process of documentation for inauguration? Did you?
After the inauguration, I have been calling some of them, and why the thing is becoming difficult for me was that immediately after the inauguration, they broke themselves into two groups. The ones that were not inaugurated, who could not meet up, left. They were no longer in Benin, and most time the call I was not getting from them was no longer palatable for me.
Tell us the cause.
Some of them were calling me and quarreling, and they were threatening me. They were somewhere in Abuja. I couldn't go to meet them in Abuja to come for declaration.
Thank you.
They left. They were not in Benin again.
Thank you.
What has always been the mode of communication, of proclamation, between the House and the members?
We exchange communication through call and through letters. You write letters to them, depending on the exigency.
You calls and letters.
Yes.
In this case, we later sent.
This time, because of the time, I had to call all of them. I did this.
You can see that. Yeah.
Okay.
We later sent.
This time around, I was calling them on phone because there was no time. The time was too short. If I delayed inauguration further than that on the 17th. The whole House Assembly would have been set on ablaze. Because the tension was already, the Edo State was no longer secure at that time. So I couldn't have been writing letter to individual, and the time it was short. I couldn't have been going to their different houses to give them letter.